Good morning, JF.
Today is Thursday, January 21st, 2021, and it is an A day. Welcome back, and we hope you're ready for the second semester.
We would like to start the day with a kindness quote. Treat everyone with kindness and respect, even those who are rude to you, not because they are nice, but because you are. Author unknown.
It's yearbook time. There are just a few short weeks left to purchase your yearbook. They will sell out this year, so please go to jostinsyearbooks.com as soon as possible to reserve your copy today. And yes, 7th and 8th grade students, you will be a part of the JFCS yearbook this year.
If you are interested in playing boys lacrosse, please get your physical done and a signed COVID form completed. We will start conditioning soon. You should contact Coach Zink with any questions.
Rising juniors are invited to learn more about the Lynchburg Regional Governor's STEM Academy for academic and technical training related to careers in engineering, mechatronics, biotechnology, health science, and cybersecurity. Pre-register to attend the virtual information session on February 4th using the link on your Canvas calendar. Contact your counselor or career coach, Trish Sawyer, with any questions.
We would like to start a new segment today, highlighting achievements in anticipation for Black History Month. Today we want to highlight Katherine Johnson. She was a mathematician for NASA who helped get the first American into orbit. She was awarded the Presidential Medal of Freedom, America's highest civilian honor, by Barack Obama in 2015. To learn more about Katherine Johnson, click on the link in the description box.
As always, please be sure to wash your hands, use hand sanitizer, wear your mask every day, and stay socially distant from others.
I'm Justin Chido.
And I'm Anna Dodge.
Signing out of the MVC studios.
Have a thoughtful Thursday, JF.